In this video, I'll be showing you how to stream and record stretched resolution in OBS Studio without black bars. To make this process easier, I recommend having the game open in a full screen window or full screen borderless mode, rather than the native full screen mode. You can change this after the setup is complete. Start by opening the OBS settings. Select Output from the side, then set the Output mode to Advanced. Go to the Streaming tab and make sure Rescale Output is unchecked. Go to the Recording settings and again make sure the Rescale Output option is unchecked. Switch to the Video settings on the side. Set the base resolution to 1920 by 1080, then do the same for the output resolution. Apply if needed, then click OK. Select the scene you're trying to stream or record, then add a new source. Select Game Capture. Give the source a name, then click OK. Set mode to capture any full screen application, or you can select Capture a specific window. If you chose specific window, then expand the window option and select the game. Click OK to confirm. Head to the Sources panel and right-click on your game capture source. Go to Transform, then select Edit Transform. Find the size settings, then set the left side to 1920 and the right side to 1080. Close and you will now be able to stream and record stretched resolution with OBS Studio. If you found the video helpful, then please leave a like.